guys, welcome to Dark Souls 3, which I don't know if this will be the finale video, but
noble lords of cinder,
as you can see,
the fire fades.
I'm activating the kiln of the first flame,
and the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let her grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Yeah. Possibly. I mean, after the last Midir battle, yeah, I'm not feeling too cocky or confident. But we'll see. Forgot to light the bonfire. Okay. Bonfire right here. I'll proceed to the first flame. People's lily jumped off. Oh my. People thinking they could survive it. It's like, no, guys. Not feeling too high on this, you know. I'm going in, no phantoms, no help, no Perona. I'm just going in all alone. Travel to the Drake Heap. I've already been to the Drag Heap, thank you. And truth be told, guys, I have. I'm all the way up into the battle against Midir. But this was one battle I've been kinda waiting on. I don't have too much confidence in myself, so scream. When did I face a Garrus? I thought I was facing the soul of Cinder here. What a douche. Yeah, this is going to be a pain in the ass, guys. But that's okay. I think where I really screwed up at, I should have powered up my axe. I was reading online how people's actually killing him. And it's like, beating him with low-level characters, but yet, you know. No, you don't. Sorry, guys, I feel better. Let's do this. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna holler at Corona.
Hey, bitch! Come here!
And killed him.
So, your option. What are you gonna do? Not you.
I'm not gonna allow the Abyss to come. That's my two options. Sorry about that, guys.
The first flame quickly fades.
I am. I'm so sorry about yelling in the
darkness
mic.
Darkness will shortly settle.
I am literally sitting here shaking. You see, now is my choice.
But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness.
Will I kill the firekeeper, or will I let her live?
Like embers linked by Lord's past.
Well, as I said, I'm not gonna let the Abyss win. I'm gonna kill her. So say hi to the alternate ending. She was planning on bringing the Abyss by killing out the flames. I became the kiln of the first
accursed
one,
undead,
of the first flame.
Unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
I'm sorry, guys. I yelled. I do apologize. After fighting Medir so much like I did, I was so frustrated to the point that I was ready to give up. But Perona sat right there and say, "Why don't you take on the Soul Ascender? Get the ending and try Medir again at a higher level." And yeah, that first fight, yeah, he killed me hardcore, but I came back a lot stronger, and when I did, I killed him. Guys, the only time I've done something like that is when I am recording. Excuse me. So to those who's watching right now, thank you. Thank you. It's you guys that watch that give me the hope to move on, to keep going on, to keep fighting. I mean, after I got beat by Medir the last time, I was ready to give up. I was. I was fixing to set the controller down and say I'm done. But then Perona talked to me, and she said, you still gotta record that ending, whichever choice you make. And so, I said, yeah, I do. So, I thank yous. Truly, deeply from my heart. I really do, guys. And no, I'm not crying, so don't even comment it that I was. Don't ruin this nice moment, guys. But no, I mean it deep down in my heart. Thank you all. Thank you to all those that believed in me. Thank you to the ones that gave me the faith and hope to fight harder than ever. Perona, you know, I thank her, my little sister. I thank little Luffy. He's been dying to watch this video, guys, so, you know. And he's wanting to play Dark Souls, and he knows how hard it is. He's seen me struggle. But he said he wants to play. Not out of a challenge to me, but to prove his worth as a gamer. This game here will prove your worth as a true gamer. If you can beat the solo Cinder, no matter what the level you are, if you can kill him, you are a hardcore gamer. And I did. I think in a way I kind of completed one of my resolutions for the New Year's. But I'm not done with it yet either. Because I still gotta beat Madeir and the entire Ring City DLC. But, yeah, I will, you know. But I still say, guys, thank you all. Damn, I feel a little bit emotional. I really do, guys. I feel a little bit emotional. Because... Well, the last time I felt this emotional was when I was pretty much demanded that I give up my channel. I give up my gaming and everything. And I can't. You know, this is my life. Gaming is my life. Excuse me. And besides burping and farting. As old Luffy would say. But gaming has been my life since I was a little kid. And anybody thinks they can make me give that up, I'm not going to give it up for a woman. I'm not going to give it up for anybody. I will fight as a gamer till the day I die. And believe me, guys, that might be next week. I'll probably end up wanting to hang myself and then end up failing and coming back. It always happens. I guess in a way you could say I'm kind of like an ashen one. I can die a lot, but still come back no matter what. Created by Havoc. Havoc, you guys are the best. Autodesk Gameware, still the best. I'm kind of waiting on what's coming in the next few months, though. Me and Purr's going to be pre-ordering some new games come March and April. So we're going to be playing some new games on the channel. I hope everybody's excited. You know, but I'm going to do a season 2 of Dark Souls. I am. But I'm going to do it alone. Because, I mean, by asking Perona for help on here, begin journey 2 in current state. Yes. Yeah, let's do it. Fucking A, man. So, but I don't know how high of a level I'll be or anything like that on the season 2 or anything. All I'm gonna know is Nami's back and I am out of Estus. Holy shit. But anyways, guys, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, and if you like what you see, smash that like right on its ass, and we will see you on the next video or stream, whatever it may be. Later, guys.